Islet cell tumours are derived from endocrine cells of the islets of Langerhans. They are less common than the exocrine pancreatic tumours, accounting for approximately 2% of all pancreatic tumours. They may be solitary or multifocal, functioning or non-functioning, and they may be part of the multiple endocrine neoplasia syndromes, also known as MEN syndromes. Islet cell tumours may be benign or malignant. Around 90% of insulinomas are benign, whereas 60 to 90% of the non-insulin producing tumours are malignant. In addition, tumours greater than 2 cm in diameter are more likely to be malignant. Insulinomas are derived from beta cells. They are the commonest type of pancreatic endocrine tumour, and they present with hypoglycemia due to excess production of insulin. This is the typical histological appearance of an insulinoma. Glucagonomas are derived from alpha cells. They typically occur in peri- or postmenopausal women and present with the symptoms caused by hypersecretion of glucagon. The two main types of presentation of glucagonoma are secondary diabetes and a skin rash called necrolytic migratory erythema. This is the gross appearance of a glucagonoma. Most gastrinomas are malignant. They cause widespread peptic ulceration, known as the Zollinger-Ellison syndrome, due to the hypersecretion of gastrin. The pale nodule at the bottom of the picture is a gastrinoma. Vipomas are very rare tumours presenting with watery diarrhoea and hypokalemia due to the hypersecretion of vasoactive endosterol peptide. Finally, somatostatinomas. These are derived from delta cells and present with the hypersecretion of somatostatin, resulting in diabetes, steatorrhea, and hypochlorhydria. They may also present with gallstones.